The woman seen in this video dropping Royal Prince Simmons off along with two big bags is a friend of the child's mother. After she knocks on the door, you see Royal repeatedly looking back at her as she runs off and seconds later gets into a white car.
Did you guys have the wrong address?
I spoke with her over the phone and asked her why she didn't ensure he got in safely. Her response, a man answered the door. But it was a female homeowner that brought Royal in and allowed him to rest alongside her children as she waited for deputies and CPS to arrive. Royal's mother told me over the phone she was in the hospital last night and had her friend drop him off. She says her friend must have mixed up the addresses Wednesday night.
This lady lying.
I spoke with the two-year-old's father who tells me he doesn't buy that story and he's upset that an adult would leave his child like that without making sure he got inside safely.
They must have thought that was my wife, so she laughing, trying to mess with my wife by dropping the baby off at the house and taking it as a game. But your game came to an end. You dropped them off at the wrong house.